they'll be more extensive, and we'll do a biopsy to determine what stage the cancer's in. Then based on those results, we can talk about your options. I'm so sorry to be giving you this.